I'm beginning with a story coming from the crypto world, and the Bitcoin here has got new place for trading, and this time it's the tobacco shops in Paris. Tabac in France is a place where you can buy tobacco products including cigars, lottery tickets and other things. But now they are dealing in cryptocurrency as well. This new product at tobacco shops is executed by French fintech group Capluc. November last year, French fintech group Capluc has to tie with tobacco shops in country to offer bitcoins at their shops, and now cryptocurrency has gone on sale in 24 tobacco shops in Paris. France has more than 6,500 tobacco shops, and all are expected to start offering bitcoin coupons by February this year. Let's hear what a customer had to say on this.
C'est beaucoup plus avantageux au niveau des tarifs et au niveau de la facilité de transaction. Et on est sûr, en tout cas, de pas donner nos codes de carte bleue sur des sites malveillants. Il y a des sites qui sont spécialisés et qui veulent payer soit en crypto-monnaie, soit en carte bleue. Comme malheureusement on n'a pas confiance dans tous les sites internet, le fait de payer en carte bleue, de payer en crypto-monnaie, je sais que mes numéros de carte ne se baladeront pas dans la nature.
And late last year, Capluc secured a contract with the local cash register software provider to include an option for tobacco owners to sell vouchers redeemable for bitcoins in an electronic wallet that is held on Capluc's website. Bitcoin is not the first non-tobacco product on sale in tobacco shops. In France, these shops are already dealing in various products such as prepaid credit cards, cell phone credits and money transfer services. Listen in what a tobacco shop owner and fintech manager had to say on this merger.
Déjà beaucoup, on fait beaucoup d'autres choses que le tabac. On fait du transfert d'argent, on vend de la téléphonie énormément, on vend des recharges pour acheter sur Amazon ou sur d'autres sites remarchants. Et je pense que les bitcoins, ça va un peu avec les autres produits qu'on propose déjà.
A lot of people now and for a while are interested in Bitcoin, but don't know how to buy it. Even online, it's quite complicated. Even the Bitcoin concept and blockchain is quite complicated. And then buying or purchasing Bitcoin is another step of complication. So we cannot simplify Bitcoin and blockchain, but what we were able to do is simplify the process of purchasing it.
And despite improving Bitcoin businesses in the country, French authorities, including Central Bank, have issued warnings on potential risk in associated in digital coins. Even few investors are not comfortable with this new way of dealing in cryptocurrency. Financial advisor Vincent Terright said something important here. Let's hear him out.
Et je n'achèterai jamais parce que bon, je suis financier de formation. Et donc, pour moi, la finance doit être transparent, clair, structuré. Et là, c'est pas clair, c'est pas transparent. Et quand on voit comment les cours sont volatiles, on se demande si c'est vraiment structuré derrière ou si c'est pas des gamblers qui s'abusent à faire des paris, voilà, pour gagner de l'argent.